I'll be explaining facing towards the mirror, so again, you can see from the back and from the front. The dynamics, first of all, of legs. Forget about hips for a second, just legs. We're gonna step with our left leg front, turn sideways. Then we're gonna turn away without doing any steps, so we are literally just pivoting. Bring our weight on the right leg and repeat everything towards the back. So again, the left leg goes forward in front of me. I turn towards. So every time I do step, turn of the upper body. Step, turn, return the weight. Step, turn, return the weight. Which direction to turn? It's pretty obvious logically. So you step, you can't really turn there. It's cross legs. You can only turn this direction. So you turn to face the back. You bring your weight back to the initial leg and then you repeat. You do step, turn, bring the weight back. Step, turn, bring the weight back. Step, turn, bring the weight, your weight back. Now, on top of that, we're gonna layer a basic hip circle. Not even OMI. It's a basic horizontal hip circle. So when we do a step with our left leg, we're gonna push our hips to the right. So the leg goes to the front, the hips slightly to the side. Then we face the wall. We bring hips forward to the side on top of our working leg. Then we turn, our hips stays pushing that direction, which brings them to the back of our body. Then we bring weight back and do next step from back, hips push to the side. So the first half of the circle, once again, we go, I'm talking about hips, side, front, side, back, continue direction, side. And I basically repeat everything now facing the wall. Side, front, side, back. Continue the hips. Side, step right away. Turn, hips to the back. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Let's do a little bit faster. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. 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 Last time, this side. Four, four. One, two, three, four. I hope you enjoyed this short tutorial. If you want to study with me more in depth and on a regular basis, check out the Iana Dance Club, where I post full classes, full dance workouts on different topics, as well as choreography explanations and dance-related lectures. You can find all details at ianadanceclub.com. It's I-A-N-A danceclub.com. And of course, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share it with your friends.